head, try to educate the heart.
On eBay doing the spec selection, looking for all the babies. Say hello, Billy.
Hello,
Dad. So the idea is to spoon the little babies onto the panel so they can go back in the water and make nice, big, beautiful pearls.
Beautiful.
Nice pearls. Spooning, darling. Nice spooning. This is so cool. It's like a fisheye. We've got Becca over here. She's cleaning the. Cleaning the shells. So clear, this camera. Smile, honey. Ah, she got all shy. So these are the big tanks where the panels go in. And here are the ones that have to go back into the water once they're being cleaned. We've got Marita, little mummy of all the babies. Looking after all the babies. Then we got Mel, he's putting all the rubbish in the rubbish. Say hello, Mel. As his serious head. We got Dave, supervisor of Hatchery. And we're finding all the little babies on these panels full of everything. Oysters. There's Roger. The manager of the enforcement of the, what do you call this, selection. Sometimes he screams like that, he loses his shit. Hey, that's inside! Go, Billy boy! These are the crazy boys in the back having a good time, bashing. Hey, Billy, show us your dance. Go, Billy! Go, Billy! Go, Billy! Go! Oh, sorry. Go, Darianne! Go, Darianne! Go, Darianne! Go, Vincent! Go, Vincent! And they're the boys in the back. Having so much fun. And these are our amazing views. So they've got to put all these panels through there and clean them. And then knock them out clean. Next, for the next batch.
Lost in a lonely haze. Get any good in peace. Hold on to what you got.
Cause what you got.
You're not a fleeting phase. You got the hands that please me.
You got the hands that please me.
I'll make you better.
Yeah, and you made me better, but I made you feel brand new.